What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2021 Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby 2-case doubleheader. Random teams number one just sold out. And again, it's a 28-spot break, guys. We have two combo teams, Colorado Rockies and Milwaukee Brewers, Tampa Bay Rays and Texas Rangers. Everybody gets a random team. Remember, no veteran commons will ship out of this, but everything else will. And of course, find two chrome autographs per box. Remember, this is 24 boxes. We'll do a case at a time. So here's the dice roller. Here's the customer names. And again, customers from Ryan down to Randy got those spots straight up. Then David from Sterling 4 down to Fred Sterling 5 won those for a fraction of the price. Congrats. And then here are the teams, D-bags out of the Nationals. There's the Rockies Brewers combo and the Rays Texas Rangers combo. Let's roll the dice. And it's a 6 and a 4, 10 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 4, 10 times. Greg down to Tom Jones. There you go. 6, 4, 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 times, 10 times. Blue Jays down to the Twins. What's up, Bryce? How's it going, man? Happy Saturday. So Greg Davis from Sterling 4, you got the Blue Jays, sorry. Chris Walker, Padres, Ryan with the Phillies, Chris Walker with the Angels, Brian Krause, you have the Astros, Ryan Kason with the Rays, Rangers combo, and the Yankees. Greg Davis with the Rays, Nicholas with the Orioles, Travis with the Tigers, David with the Rockies, Brewers combo, Kerr with the Mariners, Greg with the Indians, Ryan with the Dodgers, Eric with the Cubs, Brandon with the Mets, Matthew, you have the Reds, I with the Ace, Brian with the Arizona Diamondbacks, Harry with the Cardinals, Ryan, you have the Chicago White Sox, Guy with the Royals, Travis with the Red Sox, Fred with the Pirates, Randy, Marlins, Last Ball Mojo, Enoch with the Giants, Fred with the Nationals, and TJ with the Minnesota Twins. So I'll give you guys a quick couple minutes to make any trades potentially. I'm going to start ripping though, in the meantime. That way you guys could get a little head start. No veteran. So the case in the back is another case there, and then this is the first case. Alright, guys, well, I'll close the trade window if no one's going to propose a trade by the time I'm done with this first box. But remember, I'm going to be pack stacking, so I'll probably rip six boxes, then go through the cards, and then rip another six boxes, and then go through the cards. I'm going to kill off a case at a time like that. variety, guys. So stick to what you got, then, guys. So again, I'll rip 6 boxes, guys, and then we'll go through the 6 cards. 6 boxes, I should say. Wish these packs were as easy to rip as Bowman packs were. This is like a little rough. There's so much glue on here that it's probably easier to just do this, rip the top, and then straight down than a normal rip and grip. It's alright, man. You know, I woke up around 10 o'clock, did one of my fantasy drafts with my friends. That was alright. Ate some burritos for breakfast from Barron's down the street. And it's a little slow to start off the day today, but hey, I feel like with what we did yesterday, we had like a total of like 18 breaks. We did a lot of breaks yesterday, a lot of blocks, so I feel like today was going to be a little bit slower. Also, too, you know, people are out and about, you know, enjoying the long weekend. So, but I'm glad that we got this done. This will keep us occupied for the next few hours. So, and then hopefully, this kind of sparks some people to want to get into something else. But I've had a pretty long week this week, so I'm actually pretty excited. Today's my last day of the work week. Kind of just want to relax Sunday and Monday. Yes, sir, Randy. Randomize the Marlins. Last spot mojo, man. Yesterday was one of my longest days of the week. It started like at 11 and I didn't leave till like 1 in the morning. So that was what actually is making me feel a little bit lazier today. But you know, it's always good to have one of those long, busy days. Especially when it's a release day. You don't really feel the effects until the day after, so. We got really busy on Instagram last night and we did a long hit draft. Thank you. Fred, no, I'm good, man. Thanks. Cabrian Hayes is a big one there for the Pirates. I'm not too sure on the Nationals, although I'm sure you can get potential Soto, like baseball autograph chances probably. But rookie-wise, I know the Pirates, Cabrian Hayes was a nice one. Luis Garcia, right, TJ? Actually hit a really, really nice Key Brian Hayes RPA from Immaculate yesterday with a Pirate eye patch. That was really cool. Alright, let's rip two more boxes, guys. Alright, uno mas, guys. Alrighty. But four more packs. There we go, that should be six boxes right there. We'll go one at a time. Jorge Posada. Hyunjin Ryu. Kiba Ruiz, refractor rookie. Joey Bart. Eloy Jimenez. Christian Javier, Casey Mize. And Killeroff. Well, you need me to say it a few times. You were the first name I said. To start us off. Ronald Acuna Jr. Hyper. Negative, Kettle Marte for Arizona. Austin Mays. Wow, look at that. Brent Rooker as well. Twins box. Jake Cronenworth. McCallahan. Jose Altuve. Refractor Matt Olson. Carlos Santana. Madrigal rookie. Tristan McKenzie. We got a blue, Kyle Schwarber, number to 150. Sixto Sanchez, Ryan Mountcastle, Francisco Lindor. Jesus Luzardo, Jesus Sanchez. Aaron Judge, refractor. Bobby Delbach. Dylan Carlson. Victor Robles. Gallo, Pearson. Purple, Yu Darvish for the Cubs. Chicago Cubs is Eric. First autograph is Shane McCallahan. Rays. That is a combo team. Which is Ryan. Also, guys, really quickly, I've got to show you guys the list again one more time. So Rays, Texas Rangers combo going to Ryan. An orange for the Cardinals. That is Paul Goldschmidt, 7 out of 25. Joe Adell, Carlson. Bohm and Dean Kremer for the Orioles. Art, Judge, Christian Pache, Freddie Freeman. Johan Moncada. Verdugo. Ryan Mountcastle. Max Fried. All right, two boxes down. Four more to go. David Ortiz, there's Ke'Bryan Hayes. Nelson Cruz, Hyper. Jeff McNeil. Kyle Lewis. Lewin Diaz. Casey Mize. Evan White. Clevenger. Salvador Perez. And for the Royals, Nick Heath. Nice little color match there. Little blue wave. Number to 150. Guy with the Royals. Ke'Bryan Hayes. Charlie Blackman. Jazz Chisholm and Eric Hosmer for the Padres. 227 out of 350. Byron Buxton. And Sicto Sanchez refractor with a Enoli Paredes, Houston Astros rookie. I was trying to trade, couldn't trade Mojo, Brian. Mike Trout. All right, box three in the books. Next one. Nico Hoerner. Ooh, 7-7 LSU. UCLA. We got a gold. Gold. Johan Heim. That's a nice little color match. Oakland Athletics. 25 out of 50. I with that one. And a Max Fried. Red Lions at $3.99. Jared Walsh. Man. Sorry, I can't stop yawning. I don't know why. Well, the Giants, I think, was that tripping out? Was that yesterday where the Dodgers messed up? Bad throw and then off the bag. I think the one that's really, really fallen was crazy was, I think the Padres, right? They're like 18 games behind now. Whoa. Printing plate, one of one. Jorge Mateo. There you go. I know, TJ. I need like a, I need a shot of something. Very nice. Who has a Padres? Chris Walker. There you go, man. Pete Alonso. Brandon Lau. Cody Bellinger. Gregorius. Well, I don't think they can, right? I mean, they lost yesterday. Or 2 days ago, whatever the day was. Was that 2 days ago already? Yeah, it was 2 days ago. I think they can still win the series, though, yeah. Nice Christian Pache for the Braves. 138 out of 199. Tatis. Yastrzemski. I kind of hope the Phillies were to win, Harry. I don't know if you're a Phillies fan or not, but kind of want to see Bryce Harper in the playoffs. He's been on a tear too, hasn't he? I think he like has like a better OPS than the whole league right now. It would be nice to see like Bryce in the playoffs. Luis Urias. Autograph is Ryan Castellani. So that's for the Rockies. Which is a combo team, David. Andreas Giménez for the Mets to $3.99. Dylan Carlson. Madrigal, there you go. Refractor rookie. For the White Sox, that's going to Ryan. Chris Paddock. You think so, Rex? I think the White Sox are pretty loaded too, and they're getting healthy right now. Imagine if they were never injured. Hayes. Well, I hear a lot of people, and a lot of people still say it's kind of like the Dodgers to lose. You know? Sterling Sharp for Washington. Even like Giant fans say that too. Luis Robert. Nick Senzel. Baseball. Big Poppy. Jazz Chisholm. Jared Walsh. Mondesi, Solak, Showtime, William Contreras, Alright, last box here, and then we'll go through the next six. Wait, are you being sarcastic, TJ? Seth Elledge, for the St. Louis Cardinals. Oh! Yeah, I don't know about that. Ooh, nice Jake Cronenworth refractor. I'm sure he'll get at least a couple of them throughout the two cases. Mongo, Mondesi, Andrew McCutchen for the Phillies. And Mike Yastrzemski for the Giants. To 350. Nice Christian Pache refractor rookie. McKenzie. Mountcastle. Will Smith. For Detroit, Ronnie Garcia. And Javier Baez for the Cubs. 53-75. Soto. Showtime. Shohei Ohtani refractor. Tatis baseball. Aaron Nola. Brendan McKay. Showtime. Kepler refractor. 119. All right, guys, let's go with the next six boxes. Dude, this looks friggin' rough. Come on, Tops. You gotta do better than that. Next box. Alrighty, third box.
Yeah.
Alrighty, guys. Three more boxes, and we'll be done with the first case. Alrighty, guys, two more boxes. Alright, one more box, guys. Thank you. right, guys. All right, good luck, everybody. Richard Gratterall. Juan Soto, refractor. And Jonathan Steer for the Chicago White Sox. Alec Bohm, Key Brian Hayes, Adonis Medina. And Miguel Yajur for the Yankees. Keith Alonso, that's a color card. Number to 99. Apostle. Cronenworth. Alec Bohm. McKenzie. Luis Garcia. Alrighty, card is Lewis, Tanner, Mookie. First autograph is Chris Bubik, Kansas City Royals, Kyle Lewis, Suarez, Bryce Harper, DeJong. Nice Joe Adell negative. It's pretty sweet. Dalton Varsho. Christian Javier, refractor rookie autograph to $4.99. Casey Mize. McCullers. Rod Peru. Kenta Maeda. Bohm. Hyunjin Ryu. Joey Bart, Devin Williams, you got Johan Moncada, for $1.99 for the Sox. Mike Trout, Christian Pache, Kenneth Marte, Lewin Diaz, Jorge Alfaro. Random number block, man. Brady Singer. And if you want to know how a random number block break works, if you click into the item description on the one you're looking at, you'll get a little description in there of how it works and how the hits are distributed for the teams. But it's basically a serial number break for the teams part of the list. Eloy Jimenez. Casey Mize. Wow, Brent Rooker gold for the Twins. 17 out of 50. Twins going to TJ. We got Chris Archer to 150. AJ Puck and Eddie Alvarez for the Marlins. It's been a Randy. Jacob DeGrom. Heber Ruiz. JT Realmuto. Yordan. Joey Bart, Will Smith the Refractor, Gleyber Torres, Luis Castillo, Chisholm, Trent Grisham, Ronald Acuna Jr., Willie Castro, alrighty, three more boxes, guys. There was some really good color that I had peeked at right here at the end of this. Ooh, nice Luke Voit. Another one for the Yankees. And Mark Mathias. Jose Altuve. For the Phillies, Spencer Howard. Gold wave to 50. Sixto Sanchez. Justin Verlander. Joe Adell rookie. Randy Arozarena. Kettle Marte, Jorge Alfaro. And Ali Sanchez, refractor autograph for the Mets, $4.99. Dylan Carlson, 105 out of 199 for St. Louis. There you go, Harry. Luis Robert. Alrighty, next box test. Freddie Freeman. And a purple to $2.99, Ryan Weathers. San Diego going to Chris Walker. And Jorge Mateo, rookie autograph for the Padres. And an orange, Rafael Devers. 23 out of 25 for the Red Sox. Going to Travis. Corey Seager, Jake Cronenworth rookie. Trevor Story. Wow. Big Poppy, David Ortiz, base bold. Autograph number to 99. On card as well. That's awesome. For the Red Sox, winner Travis. It's a sweet auto. Alec Bohm. Christian Yelich. Trevor Bauer. That was Bonnie Grandal. Juan Soto, green, number 99. All right, last box here, guys. Good luck. Trout. Power Prisms. Brian Ace. Marcelo Osuna. First autograph is Jamai Jones for the Angels. Chris Walker. Aaron Judge. Yadi. Johan. Whoa. Adrian Beltre relic, captain's cloth for Texas. That's Ryan with the combo team. Yeah. Esteban Florial. Yankees going to Ryan. Ryan Braun to 350. All right, guys, and there you go. That was the first case. Let me quickly topple these autographs, and we'll go with the second one. So, it took me about an hour. It says an hour and five, but of course, I had to do the randomizer and whatnot, so. Let's log on to the next one. But again, if this was just a one case break, that would be it. There you go, guys. Pretty play 1-1, Jorge Mateo. We'll do a recap at the end or in a new video as well, so don't worry. Alrighty, let's open up the next case. Alright, guys, let's open up six boxes and then we'll go through them and do the same thing as the last one. Dude, that's interference like crazy. Alrighty, third box, guys. Fourth box, guys. Thank you. fifth box. Yes, sir. I throw the balls. I think, what do you say? Like, I throw the balls, you catch the passes. Or catch the balls. It's not that hard. So. Really? Is that real? It's awesome. All right, guys. Thank you. arms coming up already. Christian Yelich. Number to 25. Mike Trout. And Jared Oliva. Pirates. And we got, for the Cardinals, it is a Roel Ramirez. Jazz Chisholm Refractor. Marshall. Casey Mize. Manny Machado. William Contreras. Trent Grisham. And Ronald Acuna Jr. Number to 99 for the Braves. Going to Greg. Next box, Joe Adell, Jake Cronenworth, Jazz Chisholm, another refractor, Rustar Gratterall, JT Realmuto, and a Jazz Chisholm purple, very nice, Marlins. This dude is so fast. I've seen him hit a triple yesterday against the Phillies. We have Johan Ramirez for the Mariners. Brandon Woodruff to 350. Dylan Carlson. Bryce Harper. Braylon Marquez. Key Ryan Hayes, Joe Adell, Yelich, Luis Garcia, Alec Bohm, Charlie Blackman, and Evan White for the Seattle Mariners, Blue Wave. To 150. Carlos. Sicto. Matt Olson. All right, next box, guys. Carlson, Pete Alonso, Christian Yelich. Chris Paddock. And a purple Luis Basby for the Giants at 250. Tatis. Eric Hosmer. Bregman. Joey Bart. Very nice blue. To 75. And a Joey Bart autograph. How about that? Nice break for the Giants. This is a Giants box right there. Johan. All right, next box, guys. Cronenworth. Yosemite Grandal. Chisholm. Buster Posey. And Andre Scrub for the Astros. For the Dodgers, Jock Peterson to 189. Evan Longoria, Tatis, Garrett Rochette, Jake Cronenworth. Another Giant. It's like a repeat of the same box. Giants going in knock. All right, guys, two more boxes, and then we have six left. Ryan Mountcastle. dropped it. Wow, Jorge Posada for the Yankees. Baseball autograph. $10.99. There you go. Who's that? Yankees? Ryan. There you go, buddy. And a Tanner Oak. $3.99. Dylan Carlson, Luis Camposano, Dylan Carlson right there. Starstruck, as you mean, like, if we see, like, a famous athlete in front of us or something like that, right? Like, that kind of starstruck? If that's the case, actually, Joe really doesn't get starstruck. Sean definitely does. I do, too. To an extent. I try to keep my cool. But honestly, Joe actually really doesn't get starstruck. Cody Hoover. Oh, yeah, yeah. We don't, yeah, Joe doesn't. But, I don't know. It'd have to be, like one of my favorite artists or, like, you know, looking back, probably, like, honestly, for me, it's like growing up watching the Eagles, like Donovan McNabb or something would be starstruck for me. If we ever got to meet, like, Kendrick Lamar or something, that's where, like, I'd probably be really starstruck. I think Joe thinks he's on their level of famous. Yeah, Steve, I mean, like I said, it's been pretty slow. This is the only real big grouper I've done all day, so. You know, you guys are going to have to keep me here late if you guys want to break. So just sell out those breaks, guys, and let's get those going. Julian Merriweather. Yeah, I'd probably like Star Trek if I've seen, like, you know, Dave Chappelle or something. Sam Huff. I got a like 14 orders to go through, guys. Try to sell out these breaks. Chris Archer. Like I said, I had like a 14-hour shift yesterday, so I'm not planning to stay super late today, so let's really try to sell out those breaks. Pat Chapman. Bobby Delbeck. Yordan Alvarez, little negative. And we have Tyler Widener. $4.99. Alec Bohm. Ruiz. Alright guys, last six boxes. All right, three more boxes, guys. Two more boxes. Yeah, Joe, we gotta do two of those, unfortunately, but yeah. Let's sell out the first one and then potentially get that next one done, but we gotta do two of them. All right, last box here, guys. All ready, guys. Here we go. Last six boxes. We got Nick Mondragon. It looks like that's a short print. Yeah, it is, actually. He's usually actually like this. There's the short print. And White Sox is going to Ryan. Vladdy. We got Victor Robles.
Wow, it really turned out great.
We got Ashton for the Rockies. Mike Trout, Mondragon, Luis Urias, Johan Moncada, Chris Archer. Bo Bichette, Casey Mize, Justin Verlander, a negative JT Realmuto. We got Jackie Bradley Jr. Trevor Rogers, rookie for the Marlins. And right behind him was a Jazz Chisholm rookie. We got Kettle Marte for the Arizona Diamondbacks to 199. Brady Singer. Sixto Sanchez for the Marlins refractor. Alrighty, first box done. Next one. Ronald Acuna Jr. Luis Campusano refractor rookie. Williams. Joe Adell. Yastrzemski. John Lester for the Cubs. Number to 299. And Aaron Fletcher for Seattle. Autograph. Alec Bohm. Pete Alonso. Andreas Giménez, Joey Bart, Jose Altuve, AJ Puck, Marcell Ozuna, Dylan Cease, and Marcell Ozuna Blue to 150. Tatis. Will Myers, Rhys Hoskins, Apostle, Leody Tavares, and Josh Fleming for the Rays. Judge. Glaber. Brandon Lyle. Gold. Yordan Alvarez, gold wave. Number to 50. Sixto Sanchez. Will Myers. Nick Solak. Yes, sir, Alexander. We'll have some maybe Monday, but not guaranteed. Whoa, red. Daz Cameron. That is a red wave rookie autograph. I don't know if this is just normal red, but 5 out of 5 for Detroit. Travis Melberg, there you go. Yeah, we sold out yesterday, man. DeGrom, Will Smith, Ke'Bryan Hayes, Ronald Acuna Jr., Casey Mize, refractor as well. Joey Bart. Grando. Jesus Sanchez, Buster Posey, and JT Brubaker, or Brubaker, sorry. Pirates, gold, Brandon Woodruff, number to 50. Alrighty, 3 boxes left. And Zach McKinstry, refractor for the Dodgers to $4.99. That is Ryan. Shohei Ohtani, Varsho, blue Reese Hoskins for the Phillies, going to Ryan. To 75. Vladdy. Wow, another Zach McKinstry. Dodgers box. All right, two more boxes, guys. Good luck. Ooh, an orange right at the top. Isaac Paredes for Detroit. Nice color. 2/25. Negative, Dalton Varsho. Patino at a $199. Autograph is Kyle Cote for Texas. That's going to Ryan. And Paul Goldschmidt. /99. Joey Bart. Alec Bohm, last box mojo, guys. Good luck. Brandon Woodruff. Ke'Bryan Hayes. Gavin Lux. Evan White. Rafael Devers. First autograph is Brian Garcia for Detroit. Detroit, what a great break. Chris Bubik for the Kansas City Royals. /350. Cronenworth refractor. Cache, Dansby Swanson, another Cronenworth, Redemption. Last hit's going to be Redemption. Could be Joe Adele. I believe he was a Redemption. Last hit, guys. Rookie refractor parallel of... No. Keegan Aiken, Baltimore Orioles. Nicholas L with that one. And there you go, everybody. I have 2 hours and 6 minutes on my video. That was the break. What I'm going to do here is I'll just have a little quick recap video so that way... You can skip that. So, this will be the end of this video. I'll prep up all the autographs, top load them, and that way we can do a quick little recap video. But appreciate it, guys. This was Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby 2-case doubleheader break, random teams number one on JaspysCaseBreaks.com.